If you could only have one game, is it the seventh or the ninth, the one or the two? This could be Kershaw's last time. We could be seeing greatness for the last time in a Dodger uniform. I don't want that. But which should we choose? Is he going one or two? I mean, we won't tell anybody, right? We'll just keep it right here among the
I think, yeah, let's keep it here. But I think it would be a safe bet. Game one is a safe bet.